Foul charge number 15, Brooklyn Rodin. Checking into the game for the Honkers, number 13, Alexa Hardy. Timeout Swirls, 30 seconds. Thank you. Jin Fowl on number 11, Shea Miller for the Honkers. Checking in the game for the Honkers. Checking in the game for the Honkers, number 32, Taylor. Evening screen on number 15, Delaney Cotton. Thank you. family violation. Roll. Thank you. Second free throw, good from Kim. Foul charge number one, Claire Cotton. Shooting foul on number 22, Morgan Lena. Shea Miller to the line for two. Into the game for the Squirrels, number 24, Riley Wolzenberg. In the game for the Squirrels, number 3, Tori Richter. In the game for the Hawkers, number 32, Taya Hawkers. Also into the game for the Squirrels, number 1, Claire Cotton. Charged on number 11, Shane Miller. Jalen Cotton to the line for the Bucks. New game for the Honkers. Number 10, Madison Levine. Oh. Bear Cotton for the end one.
Push it up, let's go.
Foul charge number 21, Brenna Strumpel.
Thank you.
Shooting foul on charge number 23, Deconte Smith for the Squirrels. number two. Jump ball, still in the same position. Into the game for this world's number 25, Jalen Cotton.
Thank you.
Timeout, Honkers. Full timeout.
Thank you.
Judy Powell will charge to number 11, Shea Miller. Dekonte Smith to the line for two. Fouls on number 21, Brenna Strickland. Fifth person. Judy Powell charge number 22, Morgan Lee. Tana Hoffman Phillips. Skidoosh. Three-point basket is good. Is that Tucker to Cotton for two. Your final score, the Central Cass Swirls, 59, Kenmare Honkers, 32. Thank you for supporting the 2021 North Dakota Attack Holiday Shootout hosted by Jamestown Basketball. Have a great holiday season. Our next scheduled game between the Central Cass Boys and Midway Winto Boys will begin shortly. Games featuring ESPN top prospect, five-star recruit, Alex Everson.